Welcome to my channel, or welcome back, Amy in AZVSG. This is just a short, quick video, quicker than normal, with some more exciting news from the countdown to my surgery date. Here you go. Hey everybody, just a quick update. So exciting. Today is Wednesday, January 19th. I just received a call from the hospital for the pre-surgery appointment. Yay! So my pre-surgery appointment is scheduled for Monday the 24th, 2022. And my surgery is scheduled for the 26th. So 2 days prior to my surgery, they are going to do blood work, an EKG, and a chest x-ray when I go in for that appointment. A little nervous about having another chest x-ray done. The last one that I had done was in November, and that was the follow-up from my one from September when I was in the hospital with COVID pneumonia. Anyway, so I'm just a little concerned that there might be still some residual left from that. It was not clear when I had the one done in November. It looked a lot better than the one in September, but it was definitely for sure not clear. So just a little nervous about that. So hopefully that all comes out okay. I had a cardiologist appointment this morning and just my normal 6 month follow-up, and they actually did an EKG and blood work this morning. So I'm like, I just had all that done this morning, so she was gonna try to get those two from my cardiologist so I don't have to have them done again. Got poked twice. One blood test, poked twice. I should have thought and drank a lot of water before I left, but I did not. I was not thinking that I would have blood work done and should have known. But anyway, they did an EKG there and they did the blood work there. And then the cardiologist also wants to do a echogram, since I had COVID in September and was hospitalized. So for anybody that was hospitalized, the cardiologist is doing an echogram as well, just to make sure that there was no damage done to my heart from the bout with COVID. So anyway, that's my brief update. Yay! I'm so excited. So today is Wednesday and my surgery is on Wednesday. So we are 1 week, yay, from my surgery date. So exciting. See you soon. So we are now 7 days until my surgery date. So I just want to thank you for stopping by. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I love you guys' comments. Can't wait to hear from you. Talk to you soon.